we had this idea of having a modern house.
Mufaddal had been very kind to us, listening to us for hours and understanding what we exactly wanted.
The way it has shaped up, right? That's the phenomenal thing that has happened to us.
It's amazing to be in a house that gets appreciated by everyone who's visiting the house.
We are enjoying the living in this house very much. That's an amazing experience.
Hello everyone, Kasakai Mumbai. I hope you guys are doing great. My name is Pallavi and I'm interior architect designer. Welcome back to Design Cafe Homes. Today we have an amazing 2BHK home in Chembur, Mumbai, where our clients are living with their parents and an 8-year-old son. Our clients Rashmi and Lomesh wanted a very picturesque and a plush home, whereas on the contrary, their parents wanted a home which was more minimal and yet simple. We made sure that we give them the house of their dreams. In the 700 square feet, our very talented designer Mufaddal has shown his magic. He has created the perfect balance for not only two, but three generations to live under the same roof. So welcome to Rashmi and Lomesh's beautiful home paradise in Mumbai. The home opens up to a combined living and dining space. In order to make it look like one big space, our designer Mufaddal has created one shade of wallpaper on the entire wall, in the shade of grey.
Yes.
Yeah, and it looks perfect as a backdrop with the beautiful orange sofa that you have selected for our clients. So, ek hack mujhe bahut personally pasand aaya hai, Mufaddal. I really like the fact that you have actually introduced one texture and material in the entire house.
Right.
Aur wo aapne kahin na kahin utilize kiya hai living space mein, right?
Yes.
So what our designer Mufaddal has done is that he has created and used a material called black Porthoro marble,
right?
And he has used it in the niche seating that we are sitting at and also on the dining table.
Absolutely.
Yeah, so any particular thought that you had behind it? Ki ek hi finish aap do jagah pe use kiye hain?
Basically, the idea was to have a white flooring, okay, as you can see, and it's a very light color. So in contrast with white, we wanted a color, but not in the shade of beige or, you know, or in grays or anything. So we decided that we will go for a black top, and which will contrast well with the white, and of course it will gel with the rest of the floor.
Right. So that's an amazing example of creating that perfect chessboard material finish, right?
Yes.
A black with the white.
Absolutely.
That's amazing. एक और बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग चीज है जो इस घर में हमने नोटिस किया है विद द सॉलिड कलर सोफा दैट वी हैव मुफद्दल हैज क्रिएटेड अ बैलेंस विद अ प्रिंटेड फैब्रिक ऑन द एक्सेंट चेयर ऑल्सो इन द डाइनिंग सीटिंग इफ यू सी वी हैव क्रिएटेड अ कॉन्ट्रास्ट विद द कलर ब्लू व्हिच ऑल्सो रिफ्लेक्ट्स इन द टीवी वॉल यूनिट दैट वी हैव Beautiful paneling done, Mufaddal. And I see that you have used two shades, right?
Yes.
One being the blue and
right.
muting it out with the white color.
Yes.
That's an amazing choice.
Yes.
So, blue color, choose kya? Any particular reason for that?
You see Santorini?
Yes.
It's completely white and blue.
Absolutely.
And you know how beautiful it is.
It's amazing.
So same thing. Another reason for using blue color is to create a balance between the warm tone and the cool tone. So as we can see, this side of the sofa, which is orange, which is giving you a complete warm tone. Opposite side of the sofa, when we see the TV, it's completely blue and the white is gelling it well and it is muting it down. So the color blue does not
pop a lot.
Yes, absolutely.
That's amazing. Pehli baar I have noticed that a designer has tried to create a balance between warm tones and cool tones because generally designers या तो warm tones की तरफ जाते हैं या cool tones की तरफ जाते हैं. But you have done an amazing job with the 700 square feet apartment and he's created two different worlds altogether. Also not to forget where there are three generations are living. So how beautiful is that design? So our client had one special request that Mufaddal didn't forget about and he will talk about it abhi.
There was this model of a ship, it's a sailboat basically, which they had got it as a souvenir from the recent trip to Mauritius, and we wanted to showcase it somewhere in the living room but in a way that it doesn't, you know, end up looking like it has been kept in a museum. So a lot of discussion and a lot of sketches, trial and errors we created. We tried speaking with multiple people, you know, worked out a lot of detailing, and then we ended up creating a cabinet which of course doesn't look like a museum cabinet. Another good thing about it, maintaining it, cleaning it is again something that we'll look into it, so that when you open the shutter, the model can be removed out and it can be cleaned.
That's amazing. Because agar aap ise open shelf mein rakhte, toh definitely dirt with time accumulate ho jata.
Yes, absolutely.
So, yeah, so I think this is a perfect example of a contained souvenir display. And I think it's really, really beautiful and a very smart design. So before we move on to the next room, ek cheez hai jo meri personal favorite hai in this whole living space. And that is the beautiful citrus sofa that you have created. One more thing that I've noticed in this house, that he has actually given a very smart solution with a nested coffee table. अब नेस्टेड कॉफी टेबल का फायदा मेरे हिसाब से तो ये है दैट यू कैन एक्चुअली शिफ्ट इट इन वेयर एवर पोजिशन दैट यू वांट. और अगर आपको एक्सेंट चेयर पे किसी को सर्व करना है तो आप नेस्टेड टेबल को हटा सकते हैं और उस पोजिशन पे रख सकते हैं, एंड देन द पर्सन कैन एक्चुअली यू नो मेक यूज ऑफ दैट पर्टिकुलर टेबल. और जब वो यूज में नहीं है, यू कैन इजीली स्टैक इट बैक टू क्रिएट दैट ओपन स्पेस अराउंड. सो दिस इज ऑल्सो आई थिंक वन ऑफ an amazing solution. Agar aapke paas ek compact living space hai, I think this fits perfectly over there. Now it's time to bring in our homeowners who are loving the space that Mufaddal has designed. So abhi I think perfect mauka hai to understand, because they have lived in the house during the whole COVID lockdown, and I just want to ask them that how their experience was. Aapko kaisa lagta hai apna ghar? Just that.
So just to start with, we had this idea of having a modern house, and we expressed that requirement to our designer, and the way it has shaped up, right? That's the phenomenal thing that has happened to us, and we are enjoying the living in this house very much. So that's an amazing experience, having a modern looking house.
That's great. And what about you, Rashmi?
Yeah, and I think Mufaddal had been very kind to us, listening to us for hours and understanding what we exactly wanted. I actually, you know, discussed and argued with him in terms of colors, and he did his best. He suggested what he knew best and what will fit our need. So yeah. I think it's amazing to be in a house that gets appreciated by everyone who's visiting the house.
So that's amazing. So you have a lot of relatives coming in, and
yeah.
So what is the best compliment that you've got abhi tak ghar pe jo bhi relatives aaye hain?
So the best compliment is the overall design that everybody sees, right? Mm. And they really appreciate that we have used every corner and you know, provided ample of space. We got nice colors in the living room, nicely set up dining area.
Yeah.
So these are the things that people look at and provide good compliments on.
That's amazing. So basically to meet all the requirements.
Exactly.
Right?
Yeah.
Jo bhi aapke functions hai, functionalities hai, ghar ki,
yes.
That is perfectly matched with the aesthetics that Mufaddal has bought in. So in this master bedroom, we have three users. We have Rashmi, Lomesh sharing the room with their 8-year-old son, Namit. What catches the eye the most is that how you have utilized the perfect vibrance of different shades by using it on the soft furnishings, right? So all the fixed furniture that I can see in this particular space is made with muted down wooden colors, whereas he has actually balanced it brilliantly with using bright colors like yellows on the soft furnishings. For example, the curtains, the headboard and the cushions have all those vibrant colors that, you know, our clients were looking for in the room. Ek aur cheez hai jo mujhe lagta hai bahut interesting hai, to ye vibrant colors jo humne introduce kiye the, I am pretty sure that we had Namit aka Chiku to use the whole space. So let's see how we have accommodated a beautiful space for Namit to sleep in. Let's see the bed.
Yes.
Okay, so basically the bed opens up like that, and Namit can use this whole space to himself. And I can also see a very funky bed sheet that he has made for himself, right?
Right.
That's amazing. Generally, I have seen Mumbai housing is very compact, right? And this space also is 700 square feet. But a woman needs her dresser. Matlab, mujhe to space chahiye.
Right.
So I think aapne ek bahut hi acha solution diya hai is ghar mein, which I really want to highlight here. So what he has done with this side table is that he has actually made a side table come dresser unit, right? Where we can open up the mirror and we can store the cosmetics, the perfume, so basically anything that the lady in the house needs to get ready. So if you are also facing a similar problem that where to keep the dresser unit, I think you can take our expert help with Mufaddal. So Mufaddal, what was your idea to give them a side table cum dresser unit?
So the idea was to basically have a dresser unit along with the side table, like you mentioned that it's a compact space and you cannot have, you know, multiple units falling in everywhere. Right. So we have created a unit which is like a multi-purpose unit which can also be used as a bedside table, and you have a almost a full height mirror which is again with a storage where all the cosmetics and perfume bottles can be kept in the day. So that's the dresser corner, again going into the corner and not opposite to the bed. So the vastu point of view, again it makes sense that you do not have a mirror opposite to the bed.
Right, so it gives a check on both the things,
both the things, right.
So functionality versus, of course, he has given a vastu aspect also to it. So that's a very well thought positioned dresser unit, I must say. Great. So guys, if you're also looking for home interiors, we have talented designers like Mufaddal himself at Design Cafe. So all you have to do is fill that form in the description box below and our team will get in touch with you for the free design consultation. So when we enter this beautiful master bedroom, we are welcomed with the beautiful backdrop behind our bed, right? So I really want to ask you the use of colors and of course these beautiful patterns that you have created. Will you want to talk about how you came across this pattern?
Yes, so again a very basic principle of design, that the form follows function and the function follows design. So basically the idea was to create a wall, okay, which would give you some kind of a pattern into otherwise solid and a very plain with clean line room.
Right.
But that element, which is something which a person would appreciate.
Right. And it's also very playful, right? Because keeping in mind that Namit is also sharing this master bedroom, so this pattern kind of brings in, the
yes,
kill
that
off.
Extra additional, the geometrical pattern, which is something which would relate to both the generations.
Right, of course. So basically breaking the monotony of straight lines with a beautiful geometrical patterns.
Yes.
Awesome, that's amazing. And I can also see that our designer Mufaddal has used the color blue and the gray and has replicated that on the wardrobes itself. So in terms of function, the highlight of this room has to be the study table. Also, Lomesh has mentioned that it's his favorite spot because he's generally working from home and this is where he worked from. So it's a brilliantly designed study unit. The parents' room is an escape from all the glamour that you see in the house. It's a perfect example to create that elegant retreat that the parents wanted. I think ye bedroom ek perfect example hai for the parents to live in and enjoy their morning cup of tea. Mufaddal, you have brilliantly used the earthy tones in this particular bedroom. I think one of the benefits that we get out of using the earthy tones is that it makes the bedroom looks very cozy and warm at the same time, right? It always say welcome to relax. So Mufaddal, I can see that you have used a giant headboard behind the back of the bed. Was there any thought behind using the same?
Yes. So, as you rightly said, this is the parents' bedroom and the giant headboard basically denotes two heads of the family. So, that is the reason why there is a huge headboard in this room.
Oh, that's amazing. That's a very brilliant catch to the whole concept. When you're using a giant headboard like that, it makes the room looks very appealing to the eye, right? Because you've used a very subdued color, which is in the color beige again, right? So using that also kind of creates the perfect warmth.
Absolutely.
That's amazing. Okay, so now I'm going to ask Lomesh and then Rashmi, what is your favorite highlight or favorite part of the home?
Alright, there are two corners that I really love in this entire house. First one being my study table, because I usually work during office hours, occupy that table most of the time. So that's one. And second is the place where you guys are sitting.
Okay.
That's really the corner that I really love, because it has a lot of space, plus it has the entire view of the house. So that's the second part.
Yeah, that's absolutely amazing. So, what's your favorite activity? Kya hai, niche seating pe karne?
I love sleeping over here.
That's amazing. So, you sleep here?
Yes.
That's comfortable.
Yes. Wow. Even my mom loves whenever she is, wants to spend the idle time. You will find her in the space only.
That's amazing. So it's in a perfect escape, I think, majority of our home owners. That's amazing. Okay, so Rashmi, aapka kaun sa favorite part hai?
I think my favorite place is the living room. I really like the lively colors, the use of colors, the bright sofa, this thing. And the most important thing that I like is the one we did with the ship.
Yeah.
The soap, because we really wanted that to stand out in the living room. And Mufaddal has done it perfectly. So I really like that corner.
So this is it for today's home tour video. I really hope that you guys liked the video. And if you did, don't forget to give us a double thumbs up. I'll be back with another video in no time, and I will be talking about another aspect of design. I really hope that you guys are learning something out of these home tours and taking in a few pointers to implement at your own place. Please comment down below your favorite part of the home, and we're really looking forward for those comments. Thank you so much for watching this video. This is me, Pallavi, signing off. Namaskar, and wish you a very happy home.